President Muhammadu Buhari on Monday inside Abuja don't declare, said Nigerian democracy don't mature. He took this peaceful, orderly conduct for 2019 general election and the result to the rule of law with the vexed candidates inside the matter where they won't settle. Buhari took this one as in they declare open the 25th Nigeria Economic Summit with the theme Nigeria 2050, Shifting Gears. The president will attend the summit for the first time since they elect them, called re-elect them inside 2015 plus 2019. Talk say poverty reduction plus inclusiveness now be the heart of all progressive Congress economic policies inside the last 4 years.
Nigeria's unique challenges can only be solved by made in Nigeria solutions. As a government, our view is to equip our citizens with the means to seize any opportunities that may arise. This means we continue investments in education, healthcare, infrastructure, security, and strengthen and entrench the rule of law. We very much look forward to our continued collaboration with the private sector in designing and implementing developmental projects that will keep Nigeria on track for sustained, inclusive, and prosperity-driven growth. A prosperous society is one where a majority of its citizens have an acceptable standard of living and a decent quality of life.
I'm confident that this engagement will be very rewarding and productive. The outcomes, I believe, will set Nigeria on the path of becoming a globally competitive economy consistent with the objective of the ERGP, in which growth is not only competitive but also inclusive and sustainable, and in which we, as the giant of Africa, will lead the way in terms of innovation, industrialization, human capital in the continent and also...